Emma is an HR administrator. She and her team use Wrike on a daily basis. There are thousands of projects, tasks, files, comments, and other items in the account. Wrike's powerful search capabilities allow her to quickly find information within the workspace. Search for tasks, projects, folders, spaces, data and custom fields, comments in tasks, request forms, reports, files, and users, among all items you have access to. Emma needs to find a folder with incoming requests for employee onboarding and offboarding. Instead of manually browsing through spaces, folders, and projects, she simply enters keywords in the search box. She doesn't see the item she is looking for on the list, so she clicks Show More under Folders and Projects. Here it is! Sharon, Emma's manager, is searching for the bi-weekly stand-up meeting tasks she is responsible for. She wants to view the complete list of results that match her search criteria. To do this, she simply clicks on the search button here. You can also press Enter on the keyboard. To see only the tasks assigned to her, she applies an additional filter. A few more tips. To show folder names and duration for items in the search list, click the three-dot menu button. You can also print or export search results in Excel. Mass edit the items by clicking here. Sharon is moving all these tasks to the employee management space for Teams visibility. She also applies sorting by status and right-clicks on the planned task she wants to edit to open it in a separate tab. By default, Wrike searches everywhere, providing matching results for tasks, folders, projects, files, request forms, and more based on the search prompt. Emma primarily works in the employee management space and needs to find an access revocation task. She uses the tabs under the search field to display results specifically from the current location. It can be a space, a folder, or a project. Emma needs to find a task she recently opened but can't recall the title. Wrike can help. She clicks on the search button and Wrike displays the items she recently accessed. To view additional tasks, click More Recent Tasks to see a list arranged by your most recent views with the newest ones at the top. Here is the task Emma was looking for. There are multiple search commands you can use to filter search results quickly. Emma is searching for a candidate profile task to add to the reporting folder, but she doesn't recall the candidate's full name. Using a partial keyword with an asterisk, she quickly finds the task she needs. All departments in Emma's company use Wrike, which makes it challenging for her to find exactly what she needs. To narrow down search results and locate items containing a specific phrase or word, Emma uses the quotes command. Emma recalls a discussion in the comments about the onboarding checklist, but can't remember which task it was. She utilizes the comment colon command to quickly locate the task. Explore more workspace search commands in our Help Center. Save valuable time by easily finding information you need with the powerful Wrike Search feature.